We are back with what are we playing? Lost Alone. We collected all the fishies. We watered all the plants. We put tomato paste in the soup. We gotta get in that Raven's. No, we want to loot. Okay. Oh, I'm tired. We gotta get in the bird's cage. So we have to feed it. Oh, we gotta take pictures. We finally got a camera. I don't think we need to get film for the camera. It didn't say I needed film for the camera. The oil lamp is not infinite. Well, we've yet to find an oil lamp, and we're pretty well into this game. I don't know where the oil lamp is. Probably right in front of my face. My God, it always gets me. Oh, we gotta unlock this for the flower, I guess. Click, click. All right. So we gotta take a picture of the snake. No inventory space. Excellent. No inventory space. What don't we need? I need all that. Okay, woo. We don't need to do that. Run, 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 run. Let's put the head on the mannequin, and that'll clear up some space. I'm not trusting this guy. I don't trust you. Cool, I got more space. Okay. Grab the picture of the snake. Right, we got that. Take a picture of the lizard. I didn't see any other pets, just those two. So we go up. I wasn't gonna cook the lizard, I was gonna give it to the bird. The bird doesn't need it cooked. I guess I gotta take a picture of the bird, huh? That makes sense. The bird is a pet. Howdy. I have nothing to feed him. Well, I better find some. I'll feed him some garlic. Okay, what this is garlic. Let me have it. Oh, there we go. That was easy. So all I need is that potato. Oh, maybe. I need that hand and that potato. Ooh, spooky wind. So spooky. I need two more cubes. Oh, I forgot about the cubes. Completely forgot about the cubes. Okay. And there was nothing in here? No, nothing in there. Or what do I have? Where did this door open? I don't know if I want to go in here. November 2nd, oh, my hand itches. The day before yesterday, a strange thing happened. It was Halloween, and in front of my room door, there was a big box. Inside it, I found a strange Halloween outfit. I asked George about it, but he says it had nothing to do with this present. What? He said, oh, I don't know. There are not many of us in this house. If he doesn't do it, it narrows the circle by a lot. I don't think that was proper English. Wait a minute. my girlfriend the rabbit woman? I need a yellow key card. I do not need. Take a picture of the fishy. My shadow scared the hell out of me. Okay. Let's bring this one upstairs. So it looks like I got one more picture to hang up. What are the pets that I have? Maybe there's a pet in the storage room? Where's the storage room? These questions and more. Storage room. Storage. Is this a storage room? Nope, that's paradise. Yeah, I took a picture of the snake. That's hell. That one's open. And that door's. Oh, where's the storage room at? This is the exit, I do believe. No. Hi, can you tell me what the storage room is, please? The storage room. I don't think so. Let's see. Can we take a picture of whatever his name was. Kanzo. No, you can only talk to him. You can't take a picture of him. And I have no interest in talking to him. Where is this? Sins. We don't want to be in sins. And that's paradise. That's the living room. Maybe it's not to a room, but to one of these cages. Let's see. Oh, I need a blue card. I need a yellow card. There's no storage in here. Where is the storage room? Thank you. here. Oh, I need a purple card. Well, that one's open. That one's open. Yeah. They need cards, not keys. You are correct. I want to open paradise. I want to open a paradise. It's a green card. Does it open up this trunk? No. Is there a door in here? No. This is very puzzling. I am puzzled. So many puzzles. Nothing's in there. That's paradise. That opens with a card. I am confuzzled. Where is the storage room? Yes, I am. Oh, I missed the battery. Don't be doing that. Need all the batteries I can get. Oh, something's crawling on me. Oh, it's just hair. Hair was crawling on me. Where is... Oh, jeez. That needs a card. We still need a potato. Gotta feed the bird. I got so much to do in this game. We need a green card for this. We got everything there. This is a mystery. I know I'm trying all the doors again, but I need a blue card. Trying to see if there's like a secret door somewhere. Nope, doesn't look like it. Wow, something rave going on down there. There's... How can I miss a whole room? And then we know there's nothing in the kids' room. Someone look up where this room is. Where is this? Is it even a room? The key to the storage door. It doesn't say it's a room, it just says it's a door. Storage door. Storage door. Storage door. I don't know where the storage door is. Pretty sure it's not up here. But I'm also pretty sure it's not down there. I do not know. You got a storage door in here? Nope. Didn't think you did. The hardest puzzle in the game, finding the storage door. Well, I am thoroughly convinced that there is no storage door. That it's all been a lie. This is the so-called basement, so I would have thought it would be here. But alas, it is not. And that's the living room, can't open that up. Oh, wow. Can't open Paradise door up. I don't know what to do. Do I have a chalice? I got a green gem. that's useful for anything. It's not a chalice. Can I give the green gem to the bird? Crows like shiny things, right? Although it did say feed the bird, not give the bird jewelry. You want pretty green, pretty. I guess you don't. Okay. Make me the soup of love. Oh, fine. Make you the soup of love. Is there a door here that I didn't see? Nope, no door. I am at a loss. I have a carrot. I wonder if I can feed the bird the carrot. Probably not. I think the bird only eats worms, lizards. What did it say? Worms? Insects? Lizards? Carrot. I have nothing to feed them. Okay, so I'm gonna guess there's a rabbit somewhere. Maybe the rabbit's in the storage room that I can't find. Someone here? Not in the game. Like, literally someone at my house. Because if so, the dog's gonna start barking. And that's going to be a whole other problem. I keep trying that door. Put chalice. I don't have a chalice. I have a jade and a key. Nothing in the toilet. Nothing in the bathtub. Nothing in the sink. That's open. Can't open that until I get the yellow card. Am I just dumb? I can't figure this out? I cannot find what I'm looking for? Is it just me being dumb? I've been in every room, I've tried every door. Is there something on the floor that I'm missing? Maybe like some sort of trap door, or whatever you want to call it. I am about to look this up. Because how can I be missing it so badly? Let's see here. Well, that's not what I wanted. Lost alone. Grandmama. How do we mute it? I want to mute it. Whoop. I don't know what that did.
Hello, everyone. My name is Droogie Forever, and today we're playing Lost Alone
episode. Let's see. Go here.
Pretty sure it's none of these. I'm just making sure it doesn't want me to take a picture of those. Alright, we are missing a potato. I have no idea where it is. But that's what we're missing.
This guy hasn't even found the potato.
Oh, that's Edgar.
Find the storage room for me. That's all I want. Two four.
I had a feeling it'd be another demon.
Okay.
Whatever.
But where is that room?
And I need one more block in here, I believe. Because I have one, but I don't have two. Yeah. Okay. Oh, shit. I have no idea. Oh, boy. What to do. Where was that case that just opened?
This person is just as confused as I am. Well, Droogie, I think that was his name. Droogie for Life, I think that's what I just watched. Seemed just as confused as I am. Though he had the other block. I'm missing two. He was only missing one. I didn't want to go too far and spoil things for myself. But do something with you. Yeah. Okay. Do you want something? Gotta put something in your hand, maybe? You want a carrot? He didn't want a carrot. Can't get around you? I can't. Nope. I am blocked with it. Yes, I feel so much better that I found the potato. Unfortunately, that's not getting me very far. The only thing I can think of is I need a car to get through the second hallway, so I need a purple car, I think. It was purple. Yeah, it's purple. So I need a purple card, and maybe I can get through the hallway. And then that's what the storage room is. Alright. It does not take off. The book does not take off. Just to let y'all know. Getting frustrated. Blah 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 blah. And that's how I feel about that. Alright, you don't have anything I need. Clearly I can't open this up. Okay. I was gonna look up another different walkthrough, but my phone started shooting at me. Open up, open up. Something open for me. I can't imagine it's supposed to be this hard to find a door. What am I doing wrong? I got a gem. But that says green card. I don't think I can substitute the gem for a card. I'm not going to spend too much longer on this. This is my favorite description of this painting. Get away with this fucking violin. That just tickles me. Is there a card on this shelf? Is there a card on this table? Is there a card under this mask? Is there a card anywhere? Someone's peeking through my door. Yeah, Eddie, need something? Okay, either someone came in my door or I hallucinated the whole thing. I'm not sure. Rocking chair's moving. Spooky. Doesn't help me any. I don't think we need to save. We didn't do anything but take a few pictures. Do anything else of significance? I don't think we did. We took pictures. I think that's as far as we've gotten in an hour. How many tapes do I have? I have two. Feed egg. Put a toy cube in place. Feed Egger. Bring the soup of love to the demon. Find the ingredients for the soup. Fix grandma's mannequin. Take photos of the first grandma's room. Take a picture of the cat. There's a cat? What cat? Did y'all see a cat anywhere? Do you remember seeing a cat? I don't remember seeing a cat. Is the cat in grandma's room? Where's this cat at? Yeah, kitty, 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 kitty. Is the cat on the bed? No, there's no cat on the bed. Where's this cat? Bet you the cat's in the storage room. Cat. no cat in here. Now I gotta find a cat. Okay. Cat's probably in one of these locked rooms. Alright, we're gonna stop here. Because I'm just driving myself crazy. And you can bet I'm going to look up to see where the storage room is. Actually, I should save. Because I got this and this. I got two tapes, so. Yeah, let me save. Okay, we have saved. We'll come back to this later when I figure out what to do. Thank you for watching me play this. Come back when I maybe complete this game, because I think this game is supposed to be an hour long. I've been playing for like 3 hours now. Yeah, and I'll play some more other spooky scary games. Bye guys.